In this problem, we have to find out the rate of thermal energy transported through a wall by conduction.